Hello guys, my name is Abhishta. I hope you are all excited for the new video. Today I'll be telling how to edit and the best app for editing in my opinion. So let's start the video. So guys, editing is very easy and the best app for mobile phone and PC is KineMaster in my opinion. So let's see how to edit in it. So guys, now we are in the app. And let's put create new and next, and then go to camera and put a video which you want and put OK. It may take some time. And it has loaded. Now you can see it. If you want full screen
for editing, in my opinion,
put the play button and hold it for long. If you don't want it, then
very easy and the best.
So you can trim it by like this. Put there. This is end trim and this is start trim. And press it again if you had already trimmed. Then if you want another video to add it, then choose the place where you want it to be added. I want it in the end, media, camera, choose the video and OK. And after it is loaded, put X and you can see that it is added.
And PC in it. So guys, this
and then if you want the volume to be low, then press that video volume and choose the volume which you want. I'll choose this low and as you can see it is low. And then if you want to add a picture in the middle, go to the place where you want the picture to be shown. I'll make it here. Go to layer, media, camera and choose a photo. I'll choose this one and choose the size of it and where you want it to be. And you can even tilt it. I'll choose it like this, click, and go to the image down and you can put the duration. Now put tick and go.
In my opinion. So let's try the video.
Then and if you want to put stickers, go to layer, sticker, classic sticker and put whatever you want. And even you can set the duration for it.
Let's start the video. So guys, editing.
So it's easy, right? Now, if you want the video to be in music, go to audio. In the top right corner, KineMaster Asset Store. And you can choose the video songs which you want. So I'll choose wedding spring song and press download button. After it has downloaded, go back. Here you can see the song, spring song. You can hear it now. And press the plus button if you want to add it. And now you can see.
Hello guys, my name.
And if you want the music to be loud, go to the music volume and make it the volume which you want. I'll make it full.
Hello guys, my name.
So it's high volume. And even if you want it to be low, you can make it low.
Hello guys, my name is Abhishta.
So it's easy, right? Then if you want to record something in middle of the video, you can do it like pressing the now you can set the duration for it. Press tick and plus.
Hello, record.
Hello guys, my name is Abhishta. So you can add it like this. So guys, now if you want to save it, press the button in the top right corner, and you can choose the quality of the video. Then put save as video. It may take some time. So guys, it is already loaded. Now you can go back and go to my project and see.
Hello, recording
guys. My name is Abhishta. I hope you are all.
And I hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like button and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.